Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 3 video.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Eland has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7. To have a really bad day. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Okay. So it seems like we now. Left side. Okay, so it seems like we're going to be playing with our jets today. Let's go. Let's roll out. Okay, so it seems like we're the gunner in this one. Usually you have to fly yourself, but I can just sit back and relax for this bit.
Heading to 2, 10, 8 miles. I have a flight of 2, Angels 3. The deck goes west of your position.
Oh, shit. Oh no. Right. Our turn now. There's another one. Alright, let's go and laser this fucker. Well, let's try to.
Thank you.
Well, that went fairly smooth. Oh, what is this? Rolling on a target area with potential high value target, over. Roger. No ground element, call sign Reaper 1 in the area. Striker 2-1 and 2-2 coming in for JDAM drop. Again, clump on those rounds. 4-6 is switching over to ATM 88. All right, Hawkins, switch this over to ground attack. Ah, I see. There goes one. And we got one more over there. Ah, I see them. Keep the tracker on target. There goes one. Okay, we got one over here. Bombs away. 3 seconds. Good kill. Good play. Send it. I got your lace. What's coming in? Good kill. Any more? No, don't think so. Come on. This is Reaper 1. You got another fighter turning onto the runway now. Good kill. Where's the other one? That's the last one. Okay. This is Reaper 1. I have three vehicles.
from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over. Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles. Roger. You have 4-6 on station. 4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for gun run. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. They're definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
18 area. 3-3 is standing by.
Damn, I took out all of them in one go. Well, that was an interesting mission. Seems like we're doing another operation now. Nice well, in the next video.
What, I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
We knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
I've
Solomon.
Got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
No gun trucks yet.
No. Wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as of 0300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to Via Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kotir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackburn. Order out. Go! Go! Go!
Right then, guys, I am gonna leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Battlefield 3 video. The other one will just be another video which you may want to go and watch. Go and check out my other channel where I post multiplayer games. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.